Actually, Olabisi, you know, sir. And as you know, I love you so much. In fact, I want you to be my bride. Over time, it's the most marvelous city, right? And I've been expressing how much I love you. I mean, Nike, I can do.
Please, don't call me Nike. Call me Nikki. Abewoni.
Okay. Nikki, I can do anything for you. As in, would I pay OT more? Iwi ifeti mo ni si esha.
Mr. David Abi, ki won ti ma pe. Se eh loro gbo ni Abi, I don't understand. Is it like you have problem in understanding or you have problem with hearing? Because I see no reason why you should be disturbing me to this extent. I said I am not interested. Like, you don't know my worth. Hello. Yes. All right. Okay, mon set to you should continue to shoot on my deck. Alright, thank you. As you can see, you can lie, I'm a customer, I'm looking. I don't have that time. Before you can date me, like, show more standard me. This is the latest one I'm using. Oh, understand me. Share all the meaning. Koto le femi, eh? You have to have the latest best. Obudo ni le ni magodo. You have to have like 5 acres of land because you only marry Pelu, be a wretched person. Do hey, that's a man who got boy.
What I pay OT, you understand me? This is love, and it is not all about money. Money is fair, in fact.
Well, I want customer me lo pe mi. Why are you delay me? Kilo day. Kilo to shame damn dure wa bo boy. Kilo day o fe ko ku ta ba se mi.
Ah, customer. Ise olunse.
Jo mi o le rojo.
Oja olunta.
Jo. O tin je kinu bi mi. Jo dide wa ma lo. Ma pe aga se o dide wa ma lo, wa ma lo. Get out.
Nike. Bo.
E ma di raja. Jo get out, Jo.
Bo.
David!
Now yes, she passed. Now here.
You don't go and
see. Now I'm very sure you let go.
I said go outside. Go down. I said go down.